Gawin natin espesyal ang message na yan. Let's do your renewal of vows.
Wow.
Ang, ito, meron kaming ano dyan, mala-altar na
lang.
Halika doon tayo.
Pero, silang dalawa lang. Silang dalawa lang doon. Magbibigayan na ng vows sa isa't isa.
Grabe, national TV.
Oo.
Kaya.
Kasi kung ano to eh.
Ito eh. Sila. At since nabigay na rin kanina ang ring, so, pakinggan natin ang kanila. Vows.
Okay. I will talk to Mama. Okay. So, as I said during our wedding day 1, 2008, October 9, that I will always place God at the center of everything, and that is what I'll be renewing right now, to keep God at number 1. And then my family and you, of course, at number 2. Because if I put God first, I know everything will follow. So, I love you, baby.
Thank you, honey. So, it's been 8 years now as a married couple. And you've been together for...
Inikilig
ka? And you've been together for 13 years. So, for me naman, hon, I'm still your number one cheerleader. And even more, now that we're married and I've seen the kind of man that you are. Before, kasi only saw you as my boyfriend, who was becoming my husband. Now I see the kind of husband that you are, the kind of father that you are, and how loving and responsible you are, and leading your family to love and to know the Lord. So because of that, because of your dedication and love to God, it is easy for me to submit, because I trust you, because you have love for God, and I love you so much.
Love you, baby. Aww. Scarlett, inikilig.
Kayo
don't cry.
Exchange na ng vows nyo. Tanungin din natin yung mga bata. Diba? Si Scarlett.
What's your message to Mama and Papa? You want us to give
you all again. Okay.
Grabe.